February 17, 2023, Do Kwon, U.S. regulator charges cryptocrash boss with fraud. Terraform Labs founder Do Kwon has been accused of orchestrating a multi-billion dollar crypto scheme.